Oh, okay, now we're live. Okay, hello. Hello, everybody, and welcome to, well, welcome to Fortnite with my brother Lane. Welcome, Lane. Yes. It's a pleasure. Yep. What do you want me to say to that, Lane? What do you want me to say to I don't know what Joe Rogan does. I know he t I know yeah, I know he smokes weed and talks about how he doesn't want to wear a mask. He also does DMT. Yeah, that's a hallucinogen. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, that's why a lot of people don't take his opinion very seriously. Yes, he has said it himself that he does it while he does it all the time, apparently. Yeah, like you'd think he'd be smarter. Like see the third dimension. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Yeah, some intelligence. Well, then he would probably go onto his podcast, tell everybody, and then people would make fun of him forever. Which would be fucked up because which would be fucked up because he would be like actually mentally impaired at that point. Excuse me. No, that's what I'm saying though, is people would continue and it would be fucked up. Well, yeah, ex exactly. Yeah, exactly. It would become a fucked up scenario. Exactly. All you gotta get is a doctor's note that says you're not very smart. It's crudely written. It's like got I can hear your brother, but he's really quiet. Oh, you might have to speak up or bring your mic closer to your mouth, Lainey. Can you hear him better now, Bladed? I mean, I can hear him quite well. I don't know. Maybe, hold on. I mean, here it might be. Hold on. I can hear him a little bit better, but he's still kind of quiet. Is it something in Fortnite? It might be something in Fortnite. Oh shit, we're like the game of Fortnite, you know? Like one of the settings of the game of Fortnite. Here, hold on. Yeah, oh shit, they can climb up. Holy fuck. Okay, hold on. Let's go to the lobby real quick. was getting fucked up, and I need to. I think I might know how to figure this out. All right, hold on. Make sure your audio thing is all the way up, by the way.
Like my mic level?
Yeah. Oh, Zune on chat says, hello, Brant's brother.
Hello, everybody.
We're just trying to figure out the audio a little bit.
Well, I turned it up and I can hear myself crazy amount now.
Well, I mean, I guess if that's... the prob I are you fine dealing with that?
Yeah, no, that doesn't bother me.
Okay, can you guys hear him better? I hope so. We'll see if they say that makes it sound better or not. Yep, Zune says it sounds better. Awesome. Radical. Yeah, we'll just have to, if you're gonna be a, I'll have to make sure that I'll get you a better mic at some point then. Mine's not super fancy, it was like $80, but it's nice.
Well, mine's like
so like what, huh? What? Really? Is that... I've never heard of this. That's fucked up. That is so fucked up. One, it's fucked up that she would even show... It was fucked up that she would even show that to you. One. Two, it's fucked up that... Well, I mean, I guess that would make sense. What's your favorite Fortnite memory lane? Yeah. Well, yeah. Yeah, that's cool. You played a lot, I'd assume. Yeah, we both had our phases. He had his phase where he played it a lot and bought a bunch of skins. I've had my phase where I've played it a lot and bought a shit ton of skins. We've kind of flip-flopped.
Yeah, I probably put almost $2,000 in the game.
Yeah, this kid will literally do chores and go to work and then spend all of his money on V-Bucks like a fucking idiot. Any money he gets for fucking Christmas, it all went towards fucking V-Bucks, nothing else. Yeah, but for a long time, for like 3 straight years. I bought one skin bundle, but I don't think I've bought anything else. I've bought only the skins that I like. I have a few, but I've only bought the ones that I like. I don't just buy skins. Yeah, yours borderlines on obsession, Lane. It's like, how can you can like, you know, you can like a, I know you do, but it's like, you can like 100 of them. How can you like 1,000 of them? Like, how can you circulate enough through them to play them all? Well, no, but like, 2,000 bucks, how many skins in total does that get you? Like, okay, let's see, 20 bucks, 20 bucks gets you, like, maybe 2 skins. We'll say 20 bucks gets you 2 skins, right? So if it's, let me do 2,000 divided by 20, which I think, or no, that would just be 1,000, right? I think 2,000 divided by 20. Yeah, I'm horrible at math too. Someone in chat good at math? I don't know, maybe. 100. Okay, so that's only 100 skins? Are you fucking kidding me? Holy shit. I knew Fortnite was expensive, but what the fuck? Well, that's what I'm saying. Plus, also, you have, like... Plus, like, you also have, or, yeah, Battle Pass does give a lot of skins, too, actually, now that you say that. Oh, so then you fuck yourself even more, then! You're making it even fucking worse for yourself. That's fine. Eliminate range. Okay. I don't know. Probably that you're. I don't know. Is it usually good recently? I don't. You know, sometimes that fucking happens. For like 2 weeks straight, I would try to stream and I fucking couldn't because my internet didn't work, so. Also, I gotta say, Lane, Back 4 Blood is one of the hardest games I think I've ever played in my fucking life. I don't think I can beat the final chapter by myself. I was playing it on stream. I did the final act by itself for an hour. I did it like 7 times and I could not get even to the final boss like most of the time. There's one boss. Or actually no, there's actually a lot of bosses. I did get 400 V-Bucks free from the Battle Pass and won't pay a single buck until I get more free V-Bucks once I start playing again. I don't know. Like I said, it's like, if you see something you like where, like, the Battle Pass has, like, a good set of skins, then, like, I don't see a problem dropping seven bucks on, like, the $1,000 one for the Battle Pass. That's not an issue. Yeah. Yeah, I wouldn't recommend it, but if you want to do it, go for it. Oh yeah, I forgot we have to move with the storm. I have no fucking clue. It's fucking turning back and forth. Yeah, that's the one shitty thing about this fucking mode is the ammo drops are fucking bare none. Yeah, what the hell? Okay, where the fuck are we going? Woo, baby. Well, yeah, it's like, one thing is, like, you could be putting something into, like, I don't know, not even that, like, Funko Pops are fine. You could be, like, gambling, I guess. It's like, I don't know, you could be buying, like, meth, you know? What is your brother's name? His name's Lane. In my ass. Tough shit. Oh shit, I'm in the storm and I didn't realize. I was getting a fucking phone call from a scam number and I was trying to get rid of it. Really? That's fucked up. Keep an eye on your fucking bank's accounts, people. It's very odd. Probably on gift cards, because those are like kind of untraceable. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure, yeah. Hi, Davey. Oh, hi, Davey. Davey's come to sit with me. Yes, he's sitting behind my back at the moment. He's kind of nestled behind my back. Dude, if you get, like, a lot of ammo, could I have at least a little bit? Do you have some? I have nothing. Okay, well, fuck, okay. Shit. Alright. God damn it, it's not enough ammo, motherfuckers. You excited for any, some of my friends are dumb when it comes to scams, but I'm well aware because my dad is a cop. Oh, well, yeah, I mean, that helps. Yeah, no, the thing is, it's like, sometimes it just does happen so fast that it's like, and sometimes scammers will also, like check on what you're buying so that they're buying from, like, the same places relatively, like, around the same time or something like that. So, like, if you're shopping at, like, a fucking Walmart or some shit, you know, it's like, you know. People, ever since you've been talking about World of Warcraft, it sounds like everybody on it is a piece of shit. Is it like driving, like everybody's a piece of shit but you? Yeah, I'm dying too. I have no fucking ammo. Oh my good god. Yeah, no, and I mean, what? What's up? What's up, dude? Why would an employee of Blizzard fucking contact you, though?
I don't know, dude. And then I clicked on it,
Uh-huh. Well, I'm glad you didn't click the link. What's the point of stealing someone's account? Oh, do you spend money? Is there of course there's cosmetics in that game. Well, like, what, do you, like, buy dragons to ride, or, like, what do you buy?
No, I haven't bought anything cosmetic, I just bought the new, DLC.
Well, yeah, like, okay, buying a DLC makes sense.
And then you have to, which was, like, probably $50 for, like, the best one that came with, like, the
That's... I don't like that. Oh, is that why you couldn't play it? Because you had to, like, pay for it to be better or whatever? I mean, Blizzard is a pretty shitty company. Oh no, of course not everyone at Blizzard's bad. Oh no, I don't agree with boycotting of like entire projects because of like shitty acts of other people, because yes, there are people who work there that obviously do care. You guys think you could use another gun? My game just... What do you mean use another gun? Oh shit, that's a... Oh, like you wanna play? Oh, like you wanna play? Sure, yeah, you can fucking play. Why not? Here, let us just either get killed or whatever, and then we'll go to the lobby. But what were they saying? I can't remember. Oh, we were talking about the Blizzard thing. Yeah, I don't agree with the boycotting of like entire projects because of shitty things that happen. It's just a lot of that, a lot of that stuff. Yeah, Cole Cassidy. Yeah, I think it's a fine name, but trending on Twitter, people were making fun of people who ship Hanzo and McCree, or well, his name is not, but when he was McCree, because now they're saying that they have to call the ship Hole. Yeah. Well, I don't know, because a lot of people like to do it. Yeah, I guess, like, some characters make a lot more sense than others. No, that's fine, Bladed. You're good, Lane, go ahead. I don't think so. No, but it's just like, yeah, there are a lot of Blizzard characters that are canonically gay, so it is kind of hard to keep track of all of them. No, I do like it too, but they do just kind of drop it randomly, so it is hard to keep up. It's like 1 second, you know, you're playing Soldier 76, and then he's gay, you know? And it's like, well, whatever, it's just all of a sudden they tell you that. He's literally not even different. He's not different at all. Yeah, what the fuck does him, what does him kissing a dude have to do with him shooting people in the face? Yeah, but they're fine with Tracer being gay just because they're weird about, they're like, oh, it's a lesbian though. People have weird lesbian fetishes. Oh, it's so hot. Oh shit, I'm trying to fire my fucking rockets at this goddamn boss. Yeah, they only do 100 damage. Oh, I killed myself. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. Listen, just try your best. I believe in you. Did I not? Did my rocket launcher not drop? Oh, because I'm gonna, if I were to respawn, I would. Yeah. Oh, did you change your username, Zune? Do you want me to refer to you as Nasty and or Monk now? How many people we got watching? We got 3 people watching right now. 3 people. Yeah. Cool. Yeah. What do you want me to call you, dude? Are these people what? Yeah, they're a part of, I can invite you to we have a channel Discord. A lot of them are part of the Discord. Yeah. The circle is getting so small. I'm gonna watch all these idiots die. Okay, wait, they didn't die.
What?
They just landed on the ground.
God. Seriously? Oh, they don't take fall damage. Okay.
What? Did he get bigger? Hold on. Lane, I think he got a little bit bigger. Yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Oh god.
I don't. Okay, back to the lobby so that we can invite Bladed into the party so he can fucking help our dumbasses. Okay, what kind of sandwich did you get? Tell the audience what kind of sandwich you got. Chicken salad?
It's a chicken salad from a local subway sandwich shop. It's pretty darn good, so.
That's good. I would rather fucking shut down the channel, if I'm honest. I mean, I guess if you're leaving me with no alternative, Bladed, how, what do I show you so you can enter my shit? Or do you already have me? I'm not sure.
I'm not sure, man.
Dude, what do you think? Oh, okay, there we go. Alright. And then... Boom. I already have him. And his, and one of his other variations. So, suck it. I'll do a $17 Fortnite gift card. Or $19. Oh, yeah, what the fuck? That's a cool-ass skin.
I have that one on my other account.
Is that, like, one of the original skins?
Yeah, it's from...
What the fuck? He's got the Borderlands Psycho! I wish I had the Borderlands Psycho. Oh, god damn it. That's the one that I, like, missed out on that I really wish I hadn't. We should do, Lane, we should do a Borderlands stream series. No, we're doing two. Why, motherfucker? Why, wouldn't it be funner if it was for a stream? Yeah, but it's so good. Nah, dude, shut up, dude. Shut up, dude. I literally just played it, like... I played it literally just 3 months ago, and I, like, all of it, and I fucking loved it still. You can... Dude, you make my brain hurt. Is who stream shy? Nasty. I can't wait to get a gun with no bullets.
So I like the candy they added to the...
Oh, is there?
Oh, yeah, you can get candy. They had the last one, see? They're like, if you look at the little buckets...
What do you mean? Lane's been talking this whole time. Can you not hear him? Lane, did you mute your microphone on your... Did you mute yourself on the controller? Or, oh, no, for not streaming Borderlands... Oh, no. He just... Okay, so... No, the reason he doesn't want to stream Borderlands 2... He wants to do Borderlands 3 because... when we were kids, we played Borderlands 2 obsessively. I can probably tell you that within my life, I've played Borderlands 2 probably... like, well over 15 times. And Lane could probably say the same. So he just doesn't want to play Borderlands 2. He wants, but I fucking adore Borderlands 2.
I just
want to
do something different. I
want to
play Borderlands 3. That's all.
No, I know, and like I would, but I'm saying I would. I'm not against streaming Borderlands 3. Well, then what? Why can't we do 2 though? Yeah, I'd rather you fucking bite a bitch. No, bite, I don't know. Do you think you're gonna get the new Tiny Tina?
Yeah.
Yeah,
if I ever finish Borderlands 3 DLC, I wouldn't start any of that. I beat the game and I was like, okay, I just need a little break after that.
Yeah, because the story fucking sucks.
It wasn't horrible, it wasn't good. I didn't care for it, but I mean, it wasn't... It
Fair enough. I don't know. I just, like, I'm just so turned off from Borderlands 3 just because of how much I didn't like it the first time I played it. Yeah, I'm kind of waiting to see if it's good. If you do, we could play it and stream it together if you wanted to. Yeah. Yeah, well, that's the biggest problem that, like, everybody has right now, is that every voice actor is just getting shit on because instead famous people are just getting hired. And it's like, I have nothing against Will Arnett. I like Will Arnett, and I like Andy Samberg. I like all of them who are in the game. I have nothing against them, but it's just like, I'd much rather, like, a voice actor I've never heard of who can do, like, a funny voice or something. Yeah, it's like the fucking voice actor for Zero. It's like, I had never heard... I mean, I don't know, maybe he's in some stuff that I had never noticed he was in, but, like, that voice I've never noticed in other things. It's like, Will Ar... Yeah, exactly. Even the guy who does Flack, the guy who does him, he's, like, a kind of famous voice actor, but... He's, like, not the most famous. He does, like, a lot of anime, I'm pretty sure. He's not, like... I'm not saying, like, oh, he's not famous. I'm just saying he's not, like, Nolan North. You know what I mean? Which, like, not a lot of people are, I guess. That's a weird comparison to make, I guess. Well, I don't know. I feel like that would kind of be just the same thing, because they're just, like, in everything, and they're, like... They're in movies at this point. They're of celebrity status, you know what I mean? Yeah. It's just like, I'd rather give some new guys a shot. I'm pretty sure that Troy... I don't know, I'd have to look it up, but they voice act in a lot of movies, is what I'm saying. I mean, performance-wise, I'd probably have to say I'd have to go with, I'd have to say Troy Baker, just because he has more range, but Nolan North is always, like, whenever you have Nolan North, you know you're in for, like, a good time. Like, he's always fun. It's just because, like, I don't know, Troy Baker, it's like, with Joel from The Last of Us, what he does with his voice and, like... stuff like that, it's very good. But I don't know, Troy Baker does also fall into the same thing where he kind of does his regular voice like Nolan North does, and not or wait, is this the candy thing, the hot drops? Yeah, like there's different kinds of candy. Yeah, I have some of the candy corn. That's cool. What does it do? Oh, cool. Rad. Oh, he's got the Travis Scott emote? Oh, I can pet Claptrap? What the fuck? Yeah, hold on for a second, Bladed. What the hell? That's rad. Yeah, Claptrap's pretty cool. Do you think, I don't know, I'm just asking this as a hypothetical, I don't even know if I would want to, but do you think you would want to stream the pre-sequel? Okay, it's... the thing is, I just want to kind of play whatever, but the pre-sequel's just so lame and, like, how little of content it has. I don't know, it's still fun. I'd love to play it. Yeah, I do like the character mods, or the characters you can play as, or whatever. Do you guys play the Save the World part of Fortnite? No, I've never. I've never played that part of Fortnite, ever. And I probably never will, if I'm being honest. Nothing against it. It looks like a fine mode or whatever, but I just... Like, I don't know. I'd rather play other games, and I'm fine with this mode of Fortnite.
Well, it's just like, the zombie mode is
Yeah, you get fun equivalents even more. Like, you get Thanos mode in this. You don't get that kind of shit in the Save the World. And it's like, this is free content that you get, you know what I mean? Well, it's like, obviously they don't, because their Battle Royale is the fucking biggest in the world. Well, no, it is free content, though. You don't have to put money into it. That's like, I think the best thing Epic has ever done with this game so far is not made it a pay-to-win game, and it has not become that at any point, which is nice. It's like, I'm surprised when they introduced the gold, they didn't, like, make it so that you could buy gold in the game or some stupid shit. But they didn't. Well, I don't know. Some companies would, though. You know what I mean? Like, they would siege an opportunity. At least after the fact that, like, they kept it after one season. I don't know. I've been actually getting quite a bit of ammo this round. So that's been... Damn, dude, gotta pick it up, dude. Oh, shit, yeah, what the fuck? Holy shit, he's smoking us. Shadow Bladed is smoking us right now in the pole. Maybe you and I should have a discussion, though, Lane, on a series of a game that we'd want to do together. Maybe if it's Borderland, maybe we could also try to get... I know they're busy a lot, though, so I know it would be a lot more hectic if we got Chris and Eve on it, but I don't know, maybe. Well, yeah, I think they're just busy. Maybe you should message them and just say something. Yeah. What is this? Is this round two? Round three? I think it's round two. Yeah, the boss isn't popping up yet. Yeah, the boss is a fucking... We have not won... Or no, we won this once, but it was by sheer luck. And it was someone else's basically saving our ass. Oh, did he? I don't know, are they? I mean, they're not typing on the stream if they are. Fuck. Where? Oh my god, what the fuck? The rocket does no damage. What the hell? Eh. Oh shit, oh shit, oh fuck, I'm getting destroyed. Die! Oh, this cube assassin needs to die. Oh, I'm dead. The cube assassin assassinated me. Bladed is kicking ass right now.
Shit, I can't believe I died in the video game. I'm so pissed.
I wish I was on the site again.
Didn't you get it when you destroy the cube thingies, the cube things they come out of? That's how you got it last time, wasn't it? I'm pretty sure. Ooh, Payday would be fun. That would be, oh my god, we could try to, yeah, try to play it on really hard difficulty. Well, yeah, I mean, we probably would not do the stealth, like, ever. So, basically, it would come down if... We don't talk about that, man, on stream, dude. I didn't tell you, but I accidentally broke the heart of some of my viewers because they didn't know that Tobuscus had done any of that. And I was talking about it. Yeah, they didn't know, so I said it, and they were surprised. Yeah, I always check on his channel just to see what's up, and he hasn't posted in, like, 2 years. Well, that's because he just does the podcast at this point now. No, not at all. She, like, completely, betrayed him and, like, sold out. Or, like, I don't know, she said allegations that were false and stuff like that against him. And she quit, and he was just like, well, yeah, obviously, I don't know. It was a bad situation. Yeah, he did a lot, but... What I don't know. What are you gonna do? It's really weird though, because she's still a married or not married, but like engaged to Ela's brother or whatever.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I don't know. Apparently, like, I don't want to say anything bad, but apparently, like, Kasha was showing me she made like a weird a TikTok talking about his race or something like that, so it's just, I don't know. It's a weird situation all around. I don't know full details, so I don't know. Like I said, I don't know exactly, but... I don't know. I don't know if they are gonna kind of. No, I know that they did come to the game, but I feel like, I don't know, is Payday even still, are they still even updating it? You know what, I should try to get them to follow me on Twitter, because they follow a lot of people on Twitter all the time. Maybe I can try to promote one of them. If we actually do stream it, maybe they'll notice it. That'd be cool. Imagine. They're fucking like stealthing everything, and we're fucking everything up. The people who work at Payday? Yes, I would think they're good at Payday.
Oh, no, not the people who work at Payday.
Ethan and Ela. Yeah, I think, I don't know. I feel like Ela is probably too busy running her fucking company to game, and I don't know how often they're playing Payday, so... And I don't know, Ethan probably doesn't game that often much either. He seems pretty busy, too.
No, I don't think
he
really much games,
no. I don't know. Poor.
I'm so tired of freaking ice.
What, sliding you down the hill? Yeah, it fucking sucks.
And I got ice again. It's just constant.
Ice to meet you. Good God, what a movie.
It really is, though, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. It sure is a film.
Yeah,
That can be said for sure. I hate that these circles always go to somewhere where it's not a town, so there's never chess. It always starts out somewhere nice, but there's literally, I have no bullets for one of my guns. Yeah, they don't even give you new guns. Give us at least ammo. Shit, I'm looking at the wrong thing. Trying to upgrade my gun.
I did it. I didn't die.
But, kill what? Yeah, we do for sure. Do you want to give your thoughts on Venom 2, Lane, since you've seen it? And since you're new to the podcast and we talked about it kind of recently? Have you been following the reveals, the images they've been showing for the new Spider-Man movie at all? Yesterday and today. There was an image that shows multiple Spider-Man faces surrounded by a black web that's being surrounded by Sandman's fist. Maybe Mysterio's helmet, the Green Goblin's bombs, Doc Ock's. Yes, this was released by Sony and Marvel, yes. Oh shit, I got knocked out. Holy shit. But yes, these are, well, look up the image while you're dead then. Yeah, they're like the newest images. We fucking got this, Bladus. I don't know. They're like everywhere. If you look it up, you should find them. There's a few of them. Come on. Oh my god, we almost fucking have this. No! We died at the last second. No. All right, we're doing it again. Did you just report Shadow? No, I didn't report anyone. No, don't worry
about it. Blade in his shadow?
Bones.
Do you need to get a new phone?
Yeah. I mean, that's fair. Oh, yay. Oh, you can pet Kitsune? Look at that. That's so cute. Okay, we're corny crops. What the fuck? This is a shit place to land. God damn the fucking creators of this game. God damn you, John Fortnite, to hell. Bladed, though, you were doing so good. We both died at the exact same fucking time, though. Yeah, it does like 40 damage. There are so many objectives to do within this area. Or within this game mode, I mean. They really want you to be playing it a lot. In order to actually get any of the shit if you want it. So, I think that we should try to hard focus on destroying the cube things, because they were giving a lot of fucking loot last time. Well, yeah, but I think that's part of the problem is where we are supposed to be doing that a little bit more than we have been. But we do have a turret here, so hopefully I can use that and that will help. I think about Ren and Stimpy like once a day. I do too. It's one of my favorites. I want to rewatch it again, but it just, I don't know. I'm not, you know, I have an easy time separating art from the artist, but it does suck that the, I'm pretty sure that the creator of it's a piece of shit. I think so. Here, let me... I think it's a guy. Ren and Stimpy creator. Yeah. Grooming and sexually abusing two people in the late 90s. Yeah. Yeah, seriously. Like, it's like you can't enjoy anything anymore. Oh, did what the cube thing did? No, I agree. It just, it does suck that he is like the main art, like, artist on it, and he was an asshole. You tired? There we go. We're focusing these cube things, and this is actually working really well. Do you think you're gonna go see the new Dune movie? Yeah. Because Akash and I are gonna go see it. Yeah. Well, I mean, I don't know. You could take Emily out if she'd be into going to see it. I don't know. It's probably a pretty long movie. Didn't you see Blade Runner? I can't remember. Did you see Blade Runner 2049? Yeah, and you liked it a lot. Yeah, so I don't know. I'm excited for it. I just do get annoyed with the fandom shit sometimes. Oh no, it's people aren't complaining about it. It's just people like obsessing about it. They had obsessed about it for like 2 years before it had even come out. Yeah. Hi, Jimmy. Yeah, Jimmy just walked into the room. Like he fucking owns the place. Yeah, he does.
And it was this like
Sphinx. Yeah, Sphinx. Yeah, that sounds odd. Cats are odd. Odd little creatures. I've heard of that. What? How was it? Was it just a little kitty in outer space? Oh, so he's like a cat from space? Oh. I am going to drop all my ammo for my shotgun and my rocket launcher, so if you two want to figure that out, you can go right ahead if either of you have one of those. Yeah, then go right ahead, Bladed. Get ready to move. Ooh, what the fuck? A regular one just dropped a boombo. I'm gonna take that. Or no, you can take it then. Go right ahead. Or shit. No. Here. Take it. I just didn't want to drop it in the storm. It's like I was just gonna take it if no one else was gonna take it. But you said you like it, so there we go. I'm surprised they haven't brought like a bow back into the regular game. What was that sigh for? Oh. I would like to. I'd like to get a PC. I've been talking about it on stream. I'd like to get one so I could stream, like... I want to play a lot of games... Oh, shit. How did you die? Well, okay. Well, let's... We'll survive this, and then you'll come right back, so... But, I want to... No, you're good. I just want to... I was saying, I want to play, like, games that we used to play from, like, our childhood, to be able to stream them and stuff. Yeah. All right. No, but I want to be able to, like, stream, I want to be able to stream, like, Simpsons Hit and Run and shit. Okay. Oh yeah, he's trying to switch the networks over so that he can fix it. So it's going to be Bladed and I for this little bit. He'll be back in a minute, though. I hope everybody's enjoying the stream so far, though. I'm having a lot of fun. I'm hoping Bladed is having fun playing Fortnite. I sure am. I'm getting completely decimated, but we survived. Thank God. I have no ammo. So that's kind of radical. Yes, I can. Oh no, that's fine. So Bladed and I are just gonna try to survive, and then we'll once we die, we'll go back and we'll invite you, and we'll do one more. Sure. All right. Mm-hmm. Oh, the whale sound it makes or whatever? All right. We got this. Is it possible for you to join the... Or you're still in the party, it says, in the game. Can you just spectate it all, Lane, or no? Oh, shit, there's an assassin. Holy shit. Okay. Well, we're kind of fucked. Fuck. Oh, shit. I'm shooting the shit out of her. Oh, okay. Nice. That was fucking sick. Woo! People trying to kill me. There we go. Yeah, this destroying the teleporters technique is definitely the way to go. Because that's the way you get overrun, is because too many of them spawn. Shit. Oh, okay. The ice is being helpful right now. That's good. Oh, shit. I'm stuck. Okay. I want that, though. God damn it. I'm sliding. Fuck. Oh, shit. This fucking drum shotgun is actually sick. I understand why it's not in the regular game, but... It's a pretty... Oh, yeah. It does so much damage per second. Oh, fuck! Holy shit, I have 3 health. Oh my god, no, I don't want to die. Come on, okay. I need to find myself some health. Okay, there's something. Oh, come on, is there nothing else really? Oh, we heal. Okay, I thought... Okay, I didn't know we heal at the end of the round. That's nice. No, I guess I just never noticed. Or shit. Alright. Oh my god, I am leveling the shit out of this fucking alien gun. I've got it fully maxed out. Okay, we are gonna do this. Ooh, I should probably... Is there an extra rocket launcher around here anywhere? No. Yeah, it doesn't really do anything anyway, so... I will quick yoink that, though. I'll take that. Oh shit, we moving. Oh shit, I accidentally walked out in the storm. Like a fool. Oh shit. Oh my god, this is the worst part. Yeah, it's kind of surprising, actually, but I don't know. I guess maybe she just signed on for a second one. And that's probably what it is. Yeah, no, I think it's honestly better than the first one. I know, but I personally think it's better than the first one. I don't know. I just like the Spider Queen, like, skin transmission. And I like the spacesuit a lot. Yeah, that like that's so cool looking. Plus, Piggy Smalls has his own little like cosmetic. It's like, why wouldn't you love that?
Yeah, it's Piggy Smalls.
Exactly. And Piggy Smalls is like the best thing added to Fortnite since fish sticks. Well, okay. What would you say is better, huh?
Midas.
Okay, so the best thing since Midas. Okay. Piggy Smalls is great, though. I'm surprised they haven't made stuffed plushies of him yet. I don't think so. I haven't seen any. If they have, honestly, like, that could be, like, a cool, like, Build-A-Bear X Fortnite. Do, like, fish sticks and, Piggy Smalls. Have a Midas that you could either do Midas and or, what's the lady Midas's name?
Marigold,
yeah. Like, those four plushies would be the shit. They would instant, like, Build-A-Bears would be flooded by 40-year-old neck beards. Yeah, what was that really recent one that was, like, super popular? Wasn't there, like, a Rick and Morty one or something? Yeah, wasn't there, like, something really popular? Was it the Pokemon one? Here, I'm gonna quick, recent build, bear, collabs. No, I don't want to, no, get out of here. Okay, get out of here. Jesus, so many pop-ups. Featured characters. They have Lord of the Rings, Space Jam. I didn't know they had Lord of the Rings. That's kind of cool. That's cool. Oh, okay. Here, I'll look at the others in a moment. We're kind of fighting the boss at the moment. We've got to get the boss at least once, I would think. Come on. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm coming back. Holy shit, there are so many of them. Ooh, I want that rocket launcher, please. Fuck. Okay, absolute jack shit, cool. Oh my god, what the fuck? Okay, that attack hits from so far, that is so unfair. His fucking ground slam? Oh shit. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous. Oh shit, come on, I'm so far into the storm. Come on. No. not true. No! He died! Shit! Fuck. No, Bladed died. Oh, and I died. Shit. Alright, we're going back to the lobby. Alright, what other collabs we got here? Animal Crossing? That was the one that I was thinking of. They have Dr. Seuss, apparently. I didn't know that.
Yeah, they always had, like, a Dr. Seuss and Never Grinch.
Oh, yeah, I knew about the Grinch, I guess.
And they have Never Before Christmas.
Yeah, so Animal Crossing was the one I was thinking of, then. That's cute. I guess they're not... Are they not doing... Was the Pokemon one, like, an exclusive? Or are they not doing it anymore? Oh, I don't know. I didn't see a Pokemon thing when I was on the website. That's why I was... Ready up, mother effers. Oh my god, he's got Peely! He's just fucking showing off. He's showing off all of his goddamn skins. And I mean, rightfully so. Alright, I feel it. I feel it in the air. We can do this one. We can fucking beat the boss. We just have to make sure that we continue with the destroying the cubes technique, because that fucking works. And we also have to make sure that we stockpile healing items. We need to make sure that, like, I don't know, each of us has to have, like, 2 slots filled with some kind of healing item or something. One or two slots. Banana Man ready to go. Banana Man is ready to go. That's what Bladed typed into the chat.
That's good. I'm glad Banana Man is ready to go.
Well, I would hope so. I'd be very disappointed if Banana Man wasn't ready to go. Honestly. That would be bullshit. Oh, look, they have a little Frankenstein's monster blow up in this store. That's so cute. Oh, they have little ghosts too. That's so cute. I love this. And they have a spider. They have a fog machine. Oh, they have a battle bus blow up too. Oh, and they have, like, statues of all of the, like, Halloween costumes they have. That's so cool. Yeah, I mean, they've done it for, like, gaming conventions. I'm pretty sure, yeah. Well, no, I mean, I don't know. Like, it would take a lot of resource. I don't know if the ones at the event were blow-up ones, or if they actually... I don't know. I'd imagine at some point Fortnite's would make a battle bus to, like, drive around and, like, promote the game, like, around LA or some stupid shit. Yeah. Well, actually, wait, would I have to jump out of it?
No, it's just like a ride. Obviously, I mean, I guess
yeah, like, I don't know. I guess it'd be like, I guess if it's a guaranteed work, it'd be no different than flying, only, I guess, cooler, because you're, like, in a bus with a big balloon around it. I'd probably be fucking terrified shitless, but... I don't know, it probably would be like a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, unless it became like this world... I don't know, maybe if something like that became like a thing, they would try to like... bring it to like every single circus that exists ever. Yeah, I'd get my head blown off. Well, I mean, but that's kind of the point of the show, though, is that you have they don't have a choice, most of them. Well, it's like in a lot of the cases in the show, like a lot of them are in debt so much that like they're under threat of being like, I don't know, like the main character in the first episode, he's told that like these motherfuckers are gonna come back and cut out his liver and his eye. So it's like, I don't know, what's better, the chance of living or living and then getting your liver and eye cut out? Yeah, I don't know. I guess you have to think of it from their circumstance. I don't know. It's like we haven't been that poor, but we've been in situations where we had to deal with like stuff like that, you know what I mean? So no, I'm saying when we were very poor when we were younger. Yeah. I don't know. I was talking to Akasha about it, and I said if I was in their situations, if I was not in a relationship or anything, I would probably do it. Like if I had nothing left to lose, I don't see why not. Well, no. Hey, whoa. Don't. Well, no. That's easier said than done, though. That's kind of the. The point is that he can't get a job because of the financial crash that happened in Korea. Well, yeah, that's one of the points that they talk about in the show. Then that's why you got a shit show, Laney, because the English dub literally tells you different things than are actually said. No, there's a whole thing where he, like, talks about how he had a business in the 90s that, like, he had two businesses that crashed completely, so now he has no money, and he can't get a job because, no, like, he's completely, like, fucked himself over, basically. No, that's what a lot of people have been complaining about, is that the English dub kind of completely ruins the show. Yeah, we're almost finished it. We're on episode... No, we haven't finished it yet. We're on episode 6, I think. Yeah. No, we haven't finished it yet, but I'm liking it so far. Yeah, no, I am. I like how it's filmed a lot. Yeah, I bet they do. I bet they fucking do. No, and that's what sucks, is because they're not lazy. Like, they go out of their way in the actual story to explain, like the situations they are in are none of their faults, really. Like, yes, they borrowed money, but, like, they had no other choice. That's very interesting. Yeah. Do you think you're gonna rewatch it? Well, I mean, but do you think you would like it more if you knew, like, the full context of what was actually going on? Really? Really? Because, like, while I'm watching it, I'm sitting there and I'm like, holy shit, I'm on the edge of my seat. I'm like, I have no fucking clue what's gonna happen here. He just breathes heavily. He's like my favorite character. He's like super smart too, like the whole thing with like the, does he have his whole smart moment with the tug of war stuff or? Yeah. It is one of the worst. Like, it's surprising how bad it is, because Netflix is just so huge. It's like humans didn't write the subtitles, you know what I mean? And I'm guessing they didn't. I'm guessing they feed it through a fucking robot, honestly. That doesn't even work. It doesn't even work. No, because it does not work. It quite literally does not. It says something right probably 5% of the time. I'm surprised they're so bold-faced honest about it, honestly. Cause I think that's honestly embarrassing. It's like, really? You're a multi-million dollar company and you can't hire someone to translate your fucking shows? Yeah. Yeah. You getting fucked up? Well, don't die. What gun? Okay, well, I can come give you some bullets. Hold on. Have you been shooting the cube things? Okay. Well, that's good. Come over here if you want some ammo. There. That's all I can... I do. Oh, you're... So you have bullets, you motherfucker. Oh, well, why don't you pick up other guns? I'm using a fucking gray alien gun right now. Well, yeah, but you can upgrade the alien guns with the artifact shit. I mean, look to the right of your screen and it'll tell you. Yeah, that you can upgrade it like twice, probably. Get wild. Is that the New Jersey Shore theme song? Let me see the IGN. Oh, yeah, the Hayden Christian. Yeah, I saw that. You're excited? Yeah. Well, that's good. Have been doing good. That's good. Well, maybe the opinion that everybody's been saying for a while is right, that maybe Star Wars should just be a show. Oh, well, I don't much anymore feel bad. Well, I feel bad for her, but I don't feel bad for him. Well, because he's the producer on the movie, and it was revealed that apparently that gun misfired 3 times before that, and the crew was so scared that the entire camera crew walked off set. So then he went out of his way to hire different people and then still filmed it, and then made a, I guess the thing is, like, he made a joke with the prop gun about shooting them, and that's how it happened. So it's basically his fault. Yeah, it also is more telling because he is one of the producers on the movie, so it's like it was his call to, like, you know, have the active, like, the actual gun on set and shit, you know what I mean, and to continue filming. Well, that's what I was saying. I was talking about this earlier on stream. I was talking about, why the fuck wouldn't we just have a prop gun? A prop gun will look just as real as a real gun. Yeah, it makes no sense. And it's like, okay, if you're gonna have a real gun, why the fuck were real bullets ever bought for the gun that was gonna be used on a film set? And it's like, it's also, I read that apparently the person who was, like, supposedly, like, checked the gun had checked the gun. So, like, apparently they're going to be in a lot of trouble, too. So, yeah, it's just it's all around. It's just a situation that should not have happened. Oh, of course. Yeah. I can't get behind you on this one, pal. You know, I saw you get slimed with the fucking pink slime at the end of the Cat in the Hat, and you sneezed, and it was funny. You had a fucking... Oh, I do, too. That part where he fucking sits down and he reveals his fucking fake beer gut. He fucking, like, picks his belly button and shit. Oh, man! You whizzed on my taco! The part where the dog just pisses on his taco. Lane, I watched... I was talking about it early on stream, but I thought it would be funny because it's nostalgic for both of us. I showed Akasha the Garfield Halloween special. It's on YouTube. No, she's never seen it before, and we watched it, and it was really good. Yeah, you should definitely show it to Emily or something. We also watched the first, Remember Scary Godmother? I know, do you remember? Yeah, oh my god, you remember the fucking song, too! Lane, have you watched that movie recently, like, at all? Or no, you just said you haven't, but it's the gayest movie I think I've ever seen. Like, I'm not saying that in a derogatory way. Like, every character in that movie is actually gay. Yes, like, they don't come out and say it, but, like, literally the skeleton is like, he talks like this, and he talks about the opera, and there's one who's, like, an actor who wants to be, like, an actor and stuff on Broadway and shit. Yeah, it is very queer-coded. It's very cool. It actually was a surprisingly good time. So we can't hit you? That's a good idea, actually. This guy's a bitch. I just want to beat him once. He's in the house. He's destroying the fucking house. Yeah, yes, he's inside the house. Oh my god, we've almost got him. Come on. Oh my god, he's a quarter. You know what we should play on stream when it comes out? Fucking Lego. Oh, baby! Holy shit! Woo! Yeah, Lego Star Wars when that comes out. Holy shit! 62,000 points. Wowie. Well, I'm still behind Doggo and Peely in points, motherfucker. Okay, well, that's, thank you so much, Blader, for joining. That was so much fun. We should do it again sometime, though, for sure. I guess that's gonna be the end of it, though. I'd like to thank you, Lainey, for showing up on today's stream, and I hope to have you on some more soon. Yes, well, everybody have a good day, and, I will talk to you all later. Bye-bye.